This is the Shadow Springs Rouge. It's a red blend of 40% Chamberson, 20% Norton, 20% Viognier to lighten it up, and then 20% Save All Juice for sweetening. There's a lot of fruit on this one. Blueberry pie, blackberries, a touch of vanilla oak. Mouth feels really soft, full, silky smooth. The finish is creamy and long. And cherry on the finish. It's just a really smooth, easy drinking red wine. Cheers.